Salut, bienvenue sur le circuit d'Estoril pour faire un tour de la Porsche GT4 de piste avec un joli béquet arrière, donc la version Club Sport de la GT4. Vous voyez, elle est bien rabaissée, bien préparée pour la piste et on va faire un tour avec monsieur Bergmeister. Das ist das. Guten Tag, Mr. Hey, Bergmeister.
How are you?
Ich komme sofort.
Very good. Do you know anything about this car?
No, but you can explain to me.
A little bit. So basically that's a GT4 Club Sport, the entry version, the track day car, 425 horsepower. Biggest difference to the competition version is we don't have a brake balance adjuster. So okay, it's a more standard car. For me, the most impressive is always you just turn the key and you go.
Okay. It's really so simple. It's like a normal car before the track.
Exactly. You adjust the tire pressure a little bit, but other than that, you can drive.
It's perfect for the gentleman driver.
Exactly. And you're gonna see it's still lots of fun to drive. Even for me, coming from the RSR, I enjoy driving it.
Okay, let's go.
Yep. the grip level for, let's say, very limited downforce is
yes, very nice. It's not a very fast track.
No,
that's exactly, a good point for this car. Thank you so much,
Mr.
Bellmeister.
My pleasure.